Filmmaker Karan Johar has concluded shooting for Love and Lust, a series of short films. The feature actors Vicky Kaushal, Neha, Dhupia and Kiara Advani, the Dil Hai Mushkil director also shared a still from his film. Karan on Monday tweeted, "And that's a wrap on Love and Lust, a series of short films produced by Ronnie Screwvala, Ashi Dua, and will have four short films by Rock Kashyap, Dibakar Banerjee, Zoya Akhtar and myself. My film stars Vicky Kaushal, Kiara Advani and Neha Dhupia." The short film for filmmaker Zoya Akhtar features actress Bhumi Pednekar, while Dibakar Banerjee's movie will feature actress Manisha Koirala. Karan is currently busy with his upcoming productions, Drive and Raazi. He's also set to present the sequel of 2012 film, Student of the Year. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.